so very glad you're here. We'll tell you about explosives, corrosives, poisons too, flammables and household things that might be bad for you. Listen closely, don't you miss a word. This news so hot that it might burn. And if you could just do us one big favor, now please tell your neighbor what you learned.
One day, Sniffer the dog was out jogging in the park near his home. When he'd had enough jogging, he did some sit-ups. And when he'd had enough sit-ups, he sat and scratched an itch behind his ear. And when his itch was scratched, he wished something exciting would happen. But nothing exciting ever happened. Suddenly, Sniffer leaped to his feet. Yikes! Green people! He must be dreaming. But he wasn't dreaming. It was Binkley and Doinkle just arrived from outer space for their first visit to Earth. They felt just as scared as Sniffer. Soon Sniffer realized they didn't mean any harm, and they all made friends. This is great, thought Sniffer. This is exciting. And right away he asked Binkley and Doinkle to come back to his place for a snack. They'd never seen an Earth home, so Binkley and Doinkle were happy to go along.
The Earth is such a lovely place, there's lots to see and do. And for our friends in outer space, everything's bright and new. But when you go exploring, who knows what you'll find. So take good care and look around for all the danger signs. Beware, take care, like Binkley and Doinkle do. Look out for the danger signs, tell all your friends too.
Julie lived in the same house as Sniffer. She was his special friend because she gave him breakfast every morning, nice and early. But right now she was busy modeling with plasticine. So it was quite a surprise for her to see Sniffer bring two green people into the kitchen. But when Sniffer told her that Binkley and Doinkle just wanted to find out about life on Earth, somehow she wasn't scared anymore. Binkley and Doinkle were so thirsty after their trip, they couldn't wait to get a drink. But hey, guys, you can't drink that. That's corrosive. Julie explained that her mum puts that stuff down the sink when it's all clogged up and the water won't go away. The cleaner is so powerful that it eats up the gunk in the drain. But boy, if you get it on you, it can eat up your skin. So stay away from anything that has this sign. That bony hand means corrosive, and it's dangerous. Uh-oh, here comes Mother. She's never seen green people either. And what's Sniffer doing with that bottle of corrosive liquid? Oh, dear, she should have put that away as soon as she'd used it, because dangerous corrosive liquids must be stored up high, out of reach of kids. But Binkley and Doinkle were still terribly thirsty. Then they saw another bottle that looked as if it contained liquid to drink. No way, guys. That's no good for you either. That's poison. It's okay to get Julie's blecky socks clean, but if you had a drink of that stuff, it would make you so sick you'd end up in hospital. Or you could even die. So don't touch anything with that sign. The skull and crossbones means it's poison. And this dangerous stuff also has to be stored out of reach of kids where it's safe. Poor Binkley and Doinkle. They were beginning to think that Earth people never drank anything. But just then, Julie brought out some milk and told them it wasn't long till lunch. They were having hot dogs on the barbecue. Then she gave them some stickers to keep so they'd remember what they'd learned. Poison and corrosive.
A cleaner's just the greatest thing to clear a clogged up sink. Be careful, it's corrosive and not for you to drink. And bleach will get your socks white, stronger than you think. But careful, cause it's poison and not for you to drink. Beware, take care, like Binkley and Doinkle do. Look out for the danger signs, tell all your friends too.
Julie wanted Binkley and Doinkle to meet her dad, so she took them out to the garage where he was painting a chair to go in her bedroom. When Julie introduced them to her dad, holy smokes! He didn't know what to make of these green people, but they seemed harmless enough.
Make yourself at home, he said.
Binkley and Doinkle were curious, so they started to look around. But what's this container with a picture of flames on it? What does it mean? The container's not on fire. Are the flames inside it? You're right to be careful of that stuff, said Sniffer. It's paint cleaner, and the picture of flames means that this liquid catches fire very easily. It's flammable. Julie's dad has finished painting the chair, and now he needs this stuff to clean his brush. It looks like Julie's really pleased with her new chair. Now the whole gang's got to have a look. Ah, a pat on the back is a job well done. And Binkley and Doinkle catch on right away, although they do think Earth people behave rather strangely at times. Got it, yelled Julie. Now what are these Earth people up to, wondered Binkley and Doinkle. Shaking hands, then patting on the back, and now slapping each other? Oh, well, it seems the thing to do. But Binkley and Doinkle didn't realize that the others were just after mosquitoes. Then Julie's dad grabbed a spray can, and that soon put an end to those pesky bugs. Binkley wondered how the spray can worked, but just then he heard Sniffer shout, Wow, I smell hot dogs! What on earth is a hot dog? Thought Binkley, and went over to take a look. No, Binkley, yelled Sniffer. This can's explosive. See the sign? It means it'll explode. Kaboom! If you put it near heat. And that barbecue is burning hot. Sniffer gave the can to Julie's dad, who put it away safely up high on a shelf. And he put the paint cleaner up there with it. That's not kid stuff. Julie gave Binkley and Doinkle stickers of the two new signs they had learned. Flammable and explosive. Binkley and Doinkle nodded, but something was wrong. They seemed sad, not interested. Were they sick? Julie, Sniffer yelled, come quick. Something's happened to Binkley and Doinkle. It didn't take long for Julie to find out what was bothering them. They're sad because they think the Earth is just full of dangers, said Julie. But it's not like that, is it, Sniffer? Certainly not, replied Sniffer. There's a time to learn, hey, and a time to play, and also a time for hot dogs, called Mother. Especially a time for hot dogs, added Sniffer. Thanks, Mum, said Julie. And now it's time to play. Come on, guys.
This stuff will clean your paintbrush time and time again. But careful, cause it's flammable. Don't leave near heat or flame. This spray bomb kills mosquitoes. We all know they're a pain. But careful, it's explosive if put near heat or flame. Beware, take care, like Bigley and Doink will do. Look out for the danger signs and tell all your friends too.
Well, it certainly didn't take long for Julie and Sniffer to convince Binkley and Doinkle that the Earth wasn't only full of dangers, but also full of fun. Binkley and Doinkle had so much fun with Julie and Sniffer and their friends that they gave their special comic book to everyone.
Everybody, come on, let's have fun. Lesson's done, it's time to play. But don't forget now, kids, before you run, about the things we learned today. Be careful with explosives, corrosives, poisons too, flammables and all the stuff that's dangerous for you. Now you know that there's a place for everything, and everything has got its place. And like our little friends from outer space, when you play, just play it safe. Beware, take care, like Binkley and Doink will do. Look out for the danger signs and tell all your friends too. Beware, take care, like Binkley and Doink will do. Look out for the danger signs, you know what to do.